This week, Crime Stoppers needs your help. On July 29, 2014, the man seen in these surveillance photos entered the savings bank at 3881 Highway 14. The man gave the teller four $100 bills and requested change. It was later discovered that these bills were counterfeit. If you have any information on this crime or any other crime, please call Crime Stoppers at 439-2222. For Crime Stoppers, I'm Bubba Mayu.